prime rib sandwich. Get ready. Let's make it. For the best results, I'm using my ThermoPro TempSpike. Gotta make this.